Hi guys, it's your tea-addicted gamer Sam Obadiah Chon, and giving you another AFC Wimbledon. This is episode 10, so if you missed the episode 9, guys, there'll be an adaptation on your screen right now, guys. And the first game we go with Fleetwood Town. Fleetwood had 3 men sent off in an injury. God's sake. I know Fleetwood would be a good game, good team. They just come up from conference. Well, respectfully, they did really well in the conference, I have to say. They just, like, completely destroyed the other teams. But we're playing against Fleetwood. Fleetwood, a good team. And as I say, they cross the ball here. Is that a penalty? The referee gives a penalty. To me, that is never a penalty in a million years. Sammy Moore, what were you doing, Sammy Moore? But still, the referee, even the referee wasn't going to give a replay for that because he knew that it was never a replay. Gillespie takes it up. I'm trying to take his best to take him off, and he takes him the wrong way, and a goal for Fleetwood Town. Really good goal, but sadly, I think that's a penalty. Has that happened to you guys? Have you, like, had a penalty against you that was never a penalty? Did you see here? Howe was, pulling Curran a bit. He's just a bit too pacey for you. And yellow card for your misery, sir. They're pulling people's back. And look at this for a goal. Great goal. I can't remember what happened there. Great finish by Curran. You see there. Curran just gets the ball. And then look at that for a ball. Great goal, actually. I think it was from the free kick when I whipped it in. Players are out. And then Kinsella scores for Fleetwood Town. Ball in the box. And then he heads it in. It's just, you know, a defensive lap wasn't really good. And, you know, 2-1, this is going to be a really good game. It's just half-time. And, you know, we still were looking good at this game. You know, we have got Midson injured at the moment. I can't remember why was he injured. I think he was injured in one of the games. But, you see here, guys, we're making changes. Making changes also is one thing that is very good. And also, guys, do you actually like these long episodes? I know you guys like these episodes. And I try to get like 4 games instead of 2 games. You see here, Johnny's 1-on-1. And should he score? No. Why? Johnny is terrible. He's good on one thing, and that's his pace. And as you see here, guys, Johnny's not really good on pace-wise. And you see here, Midson is still playing. And you see here, Long rips in the ball. Great ball in the box. Kirai gets the ball. He beats 2 players. Lovely shot. And what a goal. Kirai with his second goal of the game, and both goals have been absolutely brilliant. And the thing is, Kirai is so good at pace. And as you see there, guys, Fleetwood Town just scored again. Ball with the goal. And what happened was it was a tap-in, really, guys, and a really shitty goal. And sorry that guys didn't see it, throw it, because, you know, my HD PVR was playing up for a second. But we lose against Fleetwood Town 3-2. Really good game to watch, actually, and a really good game to play. Next, we got Blackpool. Sorry, guys, if you might see the FA Cup game. Actually, I had to skip that game. I don't know. I think we did win it or something, I can't remember. But as you see, we're playing Blackpool in the League Cup, Capital One Cup, and now it's called. And I think to myself, we should not win this, because, you know, we were lucky, you know, to win some games and, you know, other games as well. But, you know, Capital One Cup against Blackpool, and as you see here, guys, you know, should we win this, should we not? And as I said, guys, you know, I don't think we should win this, guys, because, you know, we're not a good team, and, you know, Blackpool are really a team. They should be, you know, highing in the Premier League sorts. As you see, guys, Blackpool were, you know, a very strong team. They got really good players. They got Thomas Ince, Kevin Phillips, Matty Phillips as well. They're good players. And you see here, this is the only chance I've had. Should I scored that? Should I have scored that? I think I should, guys. What do you think, guys? Should I scored that instead? So we're 0-0 half time, and you're thinking to yourself, well, you know, we've done well so far, but this is a stupid mistake. Look at this, good defensive and goalkeeping problems. And Kevin Phillips, what he's been doing for thousands and thousands of years. Only joking, Kevin. What he's been doing for his whole career is scoring goals when at the reasonable time, being there at the right place at the right time, like most strikers should be. As you see, guys, we're 1-0 down, and as we see, we'll go 2-0 down. And really, I was giving up this time. Great ball in the box, and, you know, is that Martinez? Angel Martinez with a good header. You know, no, my goalkeeper's never going to say that. Good header, by the way. The thing is, he headed it down into the ground and made it hard for the goalkeeper rather than hitting in the air. Next game, we play against Exeter. And I think to myself, we should need to win a game. We're not doing well. And Exeter had a man send off and an injury. And he's saying to himself, we should really win this. If the referee doesn't give random penalties away, like he's been doing in the last league, I'm going to complain to the FA, because, you know, the FA have been stupid. I think they're trolling me, so to speak. We're playing against Exeter. Exeter last year won League One. And, you know, they're a decent team. They've been in League One for like 2 or 3 years now. And they went down, I think, a season ago or something. But look at this for a great ball in the box. And I think it deflects. And I thought that was going in. I was like screaming nearly. But as you see, a great ball in the box. Great ball in there. Good defensive. But look at Kirai. Kirai with the shot. Oh, my days. Another great goal from Kirai. Three goals in two games. And all three goals have been brilliant goals. Look at this goal, guys. Great touch. Left foot curler. The goalkeeper had no chance of saving that. I have to admit, that's probably one of the goals. That's probably is the goal of the season, guys, at the moment. If you guys are interested, just, you know, what was the... Is that a good goal, guys? Because I don't know what good goals are. You see here, X have a chance. And is that a penalty? The referee gives another penalty. And the thing is, I would like to see this again. Cummings put... I don't know, Cummings. He pushed the guy over. It's a penalty. Jamie Curriton, the ancient horse. He takes a penalty. What was that? We're not playing rugby, son. That's not a try. And as you see, that was a stupid... but it's finished 1-0. Good game. And good win for us. And next game we play against Rotherham. Sammy Moore wasn't very happy because Johnson's lately been playing in the role that he likes and Murray Field wants to get in a game. Next one we played against Rotherham. Rotherham again, a good team. I think we played them a couple of weeks ago, a couple of games ago. And, you know, they're a decent team, as I said, guys. And as I said, they have a long ball over here. Good save from Lum. And, you know, on the rebound, and Michael O'Connor finishes up, gobbles that goal up. And it's a good shot, good save, but, you know, it just the thing is, the goalkeeper just parries it straight to him. As I said, guys, but, you know, Rotherham, a good, decent team, as I said, and, you know, Rotherham will cause problems to everyone in this league. And, you know, I have a funny feeling Rotherham will be up there somewhere in the league where, you know, because they will cause problems for other teams in this league. And you see, they have a penalty. Again, this just getting absolutely BS, man. Lum gets a red card. I do not know what Lum was doing. And this is the replay, guys. Lum doesn't even touch the man, doesn't even touch the ball, and the referee gives a penalty away. Oh, my days. And I think to myself, well, it can't get any worse. If they score this penalty, it's just stupid. So we're bringing James Warriors on as goalkeeper, our substitute goalkeeper. Brown's having a bit angry problems because he can't get in the first team, as they say, guys, good Lum. But I want Brown to start playing again because actually Brown's actually quite a good goalkeeper. As you see here, James Warriors, can the Venezuelan goalkeeper keep it 1-0 and keep our chance of promotion? And, you know, can he? And don't forget, guys, and you can do stuff. But as you see, I think this is Pringle. I know. Is he ready, salted? But look at Pringle. Good penalty. No. James Warriors straight at him. I thought to myself, they're going to put it down the middle because, you know, keep it, if it was 2-0, you've got to make, like, the score. But look at that, O'Connor with the far post. And then Angeroud scores again. And, you know, two goals in quick succession, really. The first goal was a great cross on the ball. Great chip over at the top. It was spinning around and just beats James Reitz. And the third goal was really good, actually. I don't admit, but when I let in goals, that was a really good goal. He dummied two players, and then afterwards, he just fooled my goalkeeper. And it was a great goal. But what do you think, guys, about this game? Do you like these do you like these 9 to 10 minute games rather than, you know, like a 5 minute one, like two games rather than a four game? But I'd like to hear what you guys' suggestions is. Thanks, guys, for appreciate when you give a like, guys. It always really helps my channel out. I've been getting more subscribers lately and more people viewing my channel. Don't forget, guys, if you have missed any episodes, guys, I have made a playlist and I will make it somewhere on the adaptations. Also, guys, if you are interested in, guys, liking the video always really helps. Helps me, you know, brand this thing. So I won't do, like, so many likes equals another video because it does take time. And, you know, guys, have a nice, wonderful Saturday. I will too. Hope Charlton wins today. And I hope one of your football teams wins today. Put in the comments, guys, what football team you support, guys, because I'd like to find out. I know some of you guys probably support big and really big teams. So don't forget, guys, follow me on Twitter. There'll be a link, little white thing down below. Thanks, guys. Have a nice, wonderful day. And don't forget, click the subscribe button. Thanks, guys. Bye.